All right, everybody, welcome to today's vlog. It is Monday, it's a new week. Let's get this vlog kicked back up. Let's do something special every day this week. It is, like I said, it's Monday. In honor of duck season starting in 2 weeks, Henry has decided to get my duck call. Get a little practice in this morning on the way to daycare. So the work day starts now. Let's do it. All right, so Monday has flown by. I had a lot of work to do, catch up on Monday, and now wifey is here to pick up the car seat as normal. Hey, wifey, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Got your big bag of apples over there? She's super pumped about this giant bag of apples.
It's huge.
Fundraisers.
It's a peck.
How many apples are in a peck of apples?
I don't think it's an exact number. I think it's like a basket.
I think there's mold on them.
What? That's not mold, that's a stem. Don't those look tasty?
As tasty as an apple can look.
Well.
Alright, go get the babies. Love you. Bye. Alright, so it's 5 o'clock. The day is over. Let's go home, see the kids. Carrie has a women's meeting tonight, so it's just me and the babies. It's just me and the babies. So mom had women's meeting tonight, and it is just here, right here. It is just me and the kids. So we're gonna try a little bit of game of Pong. So we're gonna set up some trick shots. We're gonna have Henry see if he can shoot them and make them. And I definitely just elbowed my son in the head. see if he can. All right, y'all ready? Henry, you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Can you do this? Give us a thumbs up if you can. Hey, give us a thumbs up. Set your cup down. Give me a thumbs up. Say, we can do it.
I can.
That's right. We're gonna win. High five. High five. All right. Let's try. Okay, so we're gonna start out kind of simple. Here's the first thing that we're gonna do is we're going to get Henry to throw it onto the couch. Wait, come here, Henry. We're gonna get him to throw it onto the couch right here and down into the jar. All right. You ready, Henry? You gotta throw it on, listen, you gotta, can you throw it to that couch? Throw it on that couch. There it is. Yeah, high five. All right, trick shot number one in the jar. Here it is. Yeah, Hollis. This isn't working out as I plan. Now I've just got two kids that just want to play, which is normal. So, let's play. Well, if Henry can't shoot it, then I'm going to try a few shots. So, let's see what we can come up with. All right, high five. High five. Alright, good job. This is what you do whenever you're bored at home and your wife's not around. You throw ping pong balls into one of her mason jars. It's only 7:42. What's up, Paulus? Hey, that's my toy. Hey. Whenever mom's still not home and you've wore one of your kids out. I wish it was always this easy. Guess who's home? Yay! Mom's home!
I'm falling and I can't get up.
Oh, somebody's woke up from the dead.
I can't get up. I give up. Okay. Dad, I brought you a surprise.
Ooh. Ooh, surprises. We like surprises. You like surprises, Henry?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah?
Yeah,
I like surprises, he says. Okay, so tonight is supermoon. It doesn't really look any super, but apparently we're not going to see another one for so many years. Don't know how long that's going to be. Didn't really pay that much attention, but I figured it's a good time to pay a little tribute to the supermoon right there. So with that being said, therefore, supermoon, we salute you. Alright, so we have come to the end of another day. Actually, Carrie had a meeting tonight, and it was a ladies' meeting with some of the women at our church, and they always eat and have a devotion, and luckily my mom made some, whatever this is, some, I'll just call it apple goodness, because it's fantastic. It's past 9 o'clock, probably shouldn't be eating this late, but oh well. But it's time for sock of the day. So let's see what socks my wife has on today. Drum roll, please. What?
And they're flowers.
Flowers?
Flowers.
When did our life get so boring that my wife only wears flower socks?
They're hot pink.
Our vlogs have been boring. My wife's socks have been boring.
We're boring.
It's true. We're boring. Why do y'all even watch us? Oh well. Thanks for watching. Alright y'all, this concludes our vlog for today, so thank you for watching as always. I know that they've been very sporadic, they've not been day to day, but like we said, we're boring. It is what it is. So make sure that you click this link right here, click that, subscribe, even though right now it looks like I'm pointing to my wife's belly.
You don't have to cut that out. I'm serious, I'm working a school.
And then make sure you click right up here in this top left corner and watch the most recent vlog that we uploaded. Thank y'all. We love y'all. We're going to read and then we're going to go to bed. Okay.
Beep beep.